I mean, so you're gonna be having your stage full stage revision, right? That was really long. Yeah, it's a full stage revision. Well, I was actually asking, I was searching for the page. Yep, so are you ready?
Okay.
All right, so my question is very, very personal, so I hope you bear with it. Okay, so first question here is all about you. Yep, this one. What's the plural of wife? What's the plural of wife?
The plural of wife is wives.
Do husbands in the country generally help their wives in their house? Or in their house? In the house. Do husbands in the country generally help their wives in the house? Yes, ma'am. No? Husbands in this country.
Husbands in this country.
Don't generally help their wives in the house. Yep, if you can't answer a question during the lesson, who helps you to answer it? If I can't answer a question during the lesson, the teacher helps me to answer it. Yep. All right, what about this one? If you help me, do you think we can leave this table together? If you help me, do you think we can leave this table together? Yes, if I help you.
Yes, if I help you.
If I help you. I think we can lift this table together.
Together.
Yep. Another one. Which is the most common drink in that country besides water? Tea is the most common drink. Green tea is the most common drink in this country besides water. Yep. Do you have a fire at home in winter? Yes, no?
No.
I don't have a fire at home in winter. Yep, like, what about this one? Which is the broadest street in that town? Which one?
ZYX Street.
It's the broadest street in this town. Yep. You can say in this town, in my town, both. Right? So another. Who is the richest person you know? Bill Gates is the richest person.
I know.
Yep. So name me one of the poorest countries in the world. Bangladesh is one of the poorest countries in the world. Yep. Do you like reading war stories? Yes, no?
No.
I don't like reading war stories. Yep. Do parents in your country read bedtime stories to their children? Yes, no?
Yes.
Yes, parents in my country. Read bedtime stories. To their children. Okay, what about this one? So can you express a very simple idea quite well in English? Yes, I can express a very simple idea quite well in English. Do you think it's easier to express your thoughts in writing or in speaking? I think it's easier to express my thoughts in writing. Writing. Okay, another. What about this one? What's the past of speak? The past of speak is spoke. Yep. Which language did we speak during the last lesson? We spoke English during the last lesson. Yep. What's the passive come? The passive come is came. Yep. Okay, let's move down here. What time did you come here last lesson?
I came here at 12:30.
Last lesson. Yep. What's the passive break? The past of break is broke. Yep. Did you ever break an arm or a leg when you were a little child? Like me. Yes, no?
No.
I never broke an arm or a leg when I was a little child. Yep. Mia, what did you wear yesterday?
I wore t-shirt yesterday.
Yep. Did I write anything on this piece of paper last lesson? No, you didn't write anything on that piece of paper last lesson. Yep. What time do you get up this morning?
I got up at 5:30 this morning.
Yep. Did we stand up during the last lesson or after the last lesson? Yes, we stood up.
Yes, we stood up.
Yes, you stood up. After the last class. For last lesson. Yep, did the sun shine last week? Yes, the sun shone.
Last week.
Yep. Did you take any photographs on your last holiday? Yes, I took some.
I took some.
Photographs on my last holiday. Yep. Did you tell me your name? Yes, I told you my name.
Yes, I told you my name.
Ten years ago. What? Okay, another. Did anybody in your family drive a car last year? Yes, no?
Yes.
Somebody in my family.
Drove a car last year. Last year.
Yep. Miu, did you remember all the newest last lesson from the lesson before this? Yes, no?
No.
No? I didn't remember. All the newest last lesson. From the lesson before this. Some I remembered. And some I forgot. Yep. What did you see in the classroom last lesson? Only an example. What did you see in this classroom last lesson? I saw some charts. Some pens. A teacher, etc.
In this classroom.
Last lesson. Yep. So where did you sit during the last lesson? I sat here. During the last lesson. Yep. What did you eat for your lunch yesterday?
I ate some sandwiches.
For my lunch yesterday. Yep. Did I give you a dictation last month? You're a native gum. Did I give you a dictation last month? No, you didn't give me.
Give me a dictation last month.
When did last season end? This time, begin first. When did last season begin? Last season began on... Which one? First of December. December. Yep. So what did you drink for your breakfast this morning?
I drank some cafe au lait.
With my breakfast this morning. Yep. So how long did you sleep last night?
I slept about 7 hours.
Last night. That's a lot. Pretty long. Okay, what about this one? Are there any hills around the city? Yes, no?
Yes.
Yes, there are some hills around. Not really hills.
Hills around the city.
Yep. Okay, what about this one? Do people generally laugh when they're happy or unhappy? People generally laugh. When they're happy. Do people, not only people, maybe you. Okay, do you laugh when you watch comedies? Yes, no?
Yes.
Yes, I laugh when I watch comedies. That was pretty comedy. Okay, another, what's the opposite of the word friend? The opposite of the word friend is enemy. Were Britain and America enemies during the Second World War? No, Britain and America weren't enemies during the Second World War. They were friends. Yes, they are best friends, right? Again, are there any old castles in that city? Yes, no. No, there aren't any old castles in this city. This city. Yep, so it's almost noon time here in the Philippines. So, Philippine time here. So, are you hungry at the moment? Yes, no?
No.
I'm not hungry at the moment. I'm
hungry at the moment.
Ah, you ate before the lesson. Okay. So, are there a lot of hungry people in some parts of the world today? Yes, there are a lot of hungry people in some parts of the world today. Yep. Does your stomach make noises when you're hungry? Yes, my stomach makes noises when I'm hungry. Yep. Okay, let's have this very easy question. Tell me a geographical fact. Mount Everest is
the highest mountain in the world.
Yep, tell me a historical fact. The Second World War began in 1939. Yeah, so tell me a mathematical fact. 2 plus 2 equals
4.
Oh, so difficult. You got it. Okay, another. So when you get hungry, me, what do you do? When you get hungry, what do you do? When I get hungry.
When I get hungry.
I eat, of course. Okay, another. Do you think your English is getting better? Yes, I think my English.
My English is getting better.
I hope. Yeah, claim it. Okay, another. About how much does a doctor receive a month? In your country, about how much does a doctor receive a month? A doctor receives about
a million yen a month.
Yep. Do you receive any cards from your friends on your birthday? Yes, ma'am.
No.
No, I don't receive
I
any
don't
cards.
Receive any cards
from my friends.
From my friends
on my birthday.
On my birthday.
Happy birthday. Thank you. Automatic. Yep. Can I obtain clothes from a bookshop? No, you can't
obtain clothes
from a bookshop.
From a bookshop.
Yep. Mia, which animal do we get milk from?
We get milk from
a cow.
A cow.
Yep. Okay. Will you go and fetch a pen for me from the next room, please? Yes, I'll go.
Yes.
I'll go and get a pen.
Get a pen
for you from
for
the
you
next
from the next
room.
Room.
Yes. Manually. Okay, another. Now, what about this one? So when children are young, do their parents fetch them from school each day? Their parents fetch them from school each day. Because you're twin or parenthesis too, right? Okay, another. So will you get that book from the table and give it to me, please? No, I won't. I won't get this book.
Get this book.
From the table.
From the table.
And give it to you.
And give it to you.
No, I could get even later. Suddenly, right? Now say yes. Only an example. I'll get this book
from the table
and give it to you. Thank you. Now you have two answers. Okay, follow her. Two answers. Okay, another. What about this one? What time do you generally arrive at school for your lesson?
I generally arrive at school at about
7, 8, 7? 9, 10, 11, 12, 7. 7 in the morning?
In the morning.
Okay, what about this one? Let's move down, 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 because it's pretty long, right? So in other words, what time do you generally arrive home at the end of the day?
I generally arrive home at about 6 p.m.
At the end of the day. Yep, what are the general meanings of the verb get? The general meanings of the verb get are become and obtain. Yeah, waiting for this. Again, another. If you're not sure when to use get, what is better to do? It's better to use the other verb with the same meaning. Yep. Okay. What about this one? Is there a picture on that wall? Yes, there is a picture on that wall. Yeah. Was there a picture on that wall three lessons ago? Yes, there was a picture on that wall three lessons ago. Yeah. Were there any books on the table last lesson? Yes, there were some books on the table last lesson. Okay, another. Was there a chair in that corner during the last lesson? No, there wasn't a chair in this corner during the last lesson. Yep, only an example. Another. Were there any chairs on the table last lesson? No, there weren't any chairs on the table last lesson. Yep. So what's the opposite of the verb to leave?
The opposite of the verb to leave is to die.
Yep. Do most people die before they are 100 years old? Yes, most people die.
Yes. Most people die.
before they're 100 years old. Yes, here in the Philippines, almost 60, so sad. Like another, when did President Kennedy die? When did President Kennedy die? President Kennedy died.
In 1963.
How did you? Okay, what about this one? Let's move down here again. Is whiskey a weak drink? Is whiskey a weak drink? No, whiskey isn't. A weak drink.
It's a strong drink.
Yep. Are young boys generally physically stronger than men? No, young boys aren't. Generally physically stronger than men. They are generally physically weaker than men. Yep. Do you speak English with a strong French accent? Yeah. Do you speak English with a strong French accent? No.
No.
I don't speak English with a strong French accent.
French accent.
I speak it with a strong American accent. American English. Does a soldier makes a lot of money these days? Yes, a soldier.
Yes, soldiers.
A soldier makes a lot of money these days. Yeah. This is our own world. Okay, another. So, which country do you think has the largest army in the world today?
America has the largest army in the world today.
Yep, so what do we call the clothes that a soldier wears? We call the clothes that a soldier wears. A uniform. We call the clothes that a soldier wears a uniform. Yeah, you get it. Again, another. Do most children wear uniforms at school in your country? Yes, no?
Maybe. Yes.
Most children wear uniforms at school.
In my country.
Okay, what about this one? Is it cheap to build a large house in the country? No, it isn't cheap to build a large house in the country. It's expensive. Yep. Do you feel your stomach completely when you eat? Yes, no? Yes, I feel my stomach completely when I eat. Yep. About how many pages does your book contain? This book contains about... How many pages? 100 pages? 200 pages?
100 pages.
Yep. 100 pages.
100 pages.
Are you very good at art? Yes, no.
No, I'm not very good at art.
Was Picasso a writer or an artist? Picasso was an artist. Yeah, there's a clue, right? An artist is next. And do you always feel in good health? Yes, no. Mm-hmm. No, I don't always feel in good health. Yep. Do you feel bad if you eat too much? Yes, I feel bad.
If I eat too much.
Yep. Do you feel sad in good weather? No, I don't feel sad.
No, I don't feel sad.
In good weather.
I feel happy in good weather.
Yep. Okay, that's correct. Let's move down. Let's talk about the middle of the square and then top and bottom. This one. What part of the square is this? It's the top of the square. What part of the square is this?
It's the bottom of the square.
What part of the square is this? It's the side of the square. What part of the square is this? It's the middle of the square. Where's the letter E? The letter E is in the top right-hand corner of the square. Where's the letter I? The letter I is in the bottom left-hand corner of the square. Yep, where's the letter U? The letter U is in the middle of the square. Yeah, complete. Okay, what about this one? Do people drive their cars in the middle of the road? No, people don't drive. their cars in the middle of the road.
In the middle of the road.
In most countries, they drive them on the right-hand side of the road.
Right-hand side of the road.
Yep. What's another word for middle, Miu? What's another word for middle?
Another word for middle is...
Center.
Wow,
center. You know center? It's my friend. Hi, center. Okay, another. So is there anything in the center of the town? Yes, there's something.
Yes, there's something.
In the center of this town.
This town.
Cool, right? Like another. What's your name? My name's Mi. Are you sure? Yes, I'm sure. Yeah, another. How many ears have you?
I've
2 years.
2 years.
Are you sure? Yes, I'm sure.
Yep.
Okay. What about this one? Do we generally say please in English at the beginning of a request? No, we don't generally say. Please in English at the beginning of a request.
A request.
We say it at the end of our request.
A request.
Yep. Another. Is it polite not to say please when we make a request? No, it isn't polite not to say please when we make a request. It's impolite.
It's impolite.
Yep, okay, what about this one? Is this a desk or a chair? No, it's neither.
Neither.
It's neither. A desk nor a chair.
It's a pen.
It's a pen. Yep. Are there 100 chairs in this room or 1,000 chairs? You're in my room. Are there 100 chairs in this room or 1,000 chairs? No, there are neither. 100 chairs in that room. Nor a thousand chairs. There are two chairs in that room. Yep, me. Are you Mr. Brown or Mr. Smith? No, I'm neither.
Neither.
Mr. Brown or Mr. Smith.
I'm me.
Yep, I just said. Okay, another. Are you always willing to help other people? Yes, no?
Yes,
I'm always willing to help other people. Yep. So are you willing to give her, my neighborhood, all the money you have in your pocket at the moment? No, I'm not willing to give her all the money I have in my pocket at the moment.
I have none.
I have no pocket. I see. Okay, another. Let's have irregular verbs. So what's the past of leave? The past of leave is left.
Left.
Yep. What time do you leave home to come here today? I left home at about... What time? When? 5, 6, 7, 8? Which one?
5.
To come here today.
To 5. Come here.
Oh, 5 o'clock to come here today.
To come here today.
5 o'clock
five
to come
o'clock
here today.
To come here today.
Yep, what's the passive smell?
The passive smell is smelt.
Yep, did your lunch smell bad yesterday? No, my lunch. Didn't smell bad yesterday.
It smelt.
Good. Yep. Did you learn any new words last week? Yes, I learned some new words last week. Did you send any emails to your friends last month? Yes, I sent some emails to my friends last month. Yep. Did you know me 2 weeks ago? Yes, I knew you.
Two weeks ago.
Yep. Did a picture hung on the wall last lesson? Yes, that picture hung on the wall last lesson.
This time hung on the wall last lesson.
Did we read these books last week? Yes, we read these books last week. Again, there was the last person you met before coming to the school. Who was the last person I met before coming to the school? Yep. Did you feel cold last summer? No, I didn't feel cold.
Didn't feel cold.
Last summer.
Last summer.
I felt hot.
I felt hot.
Yep. Did you hear me say good afternoon to you at the beginning of the lesson? Maybe last time. Did you hear me say good afternoon to you at the beginning of the lesson? Yes, I heard you say.
Yes, I heard you say.
Good afternoon
to me. Good afternoon to me.
At the beginning of the lesson.
At the beginning of the lesson.
I will repeat, good afternoon. Okay, another. What did I hold in my hand last lesson? What did I hold in my hand last lesson? You held your pen.
You held your pen.
In your hand
in
last
your
lesson.
Hand last lesson.
What did you bring with you to the lesson today? What did you bring with you to the lesson today? I brought my
books with me.
To the lesson
to
today.
To the lesson today.
Yep. Did you go to the pub last month? Did you go to the pub last month? No.
I didn't go to the pub last month. Last month.
Who was the last month?
Month.
Yep, who was the last person you shook hands with? Who was the last person you shook hands with? My daughter was
the last person I shook hands with.
Yep, what did I say to you at the end of the last lesson? What did I say to you at the end of the last lesson? You said, see you then. See you then. To me. At the end of the last lesson.
At the
lesson.
End of the lesson.
Lesson. The last lesson. Last lesson.
Last lesson.
Yeah, I did say goodbye. Okay, see you then. Another. Yeah, did you think the last film you saw was a good one? Did you think the last film you saw was a good one? Yes, no?
Yes.
Yes, I thought the last film I saw was a good one. A good one. Yep. Did you think English pronunciation was difficult when you first began studying English? Did you think English pronunciation was difficult when you first began studying English? Yes, I thought.
Yes, I thought.
English pronunciation was difficult when I first began studying English. Yep.
Yeah,
did your parents teach you to wash and dress when you were a child? Did your parents teach you to wash and dress when you were a child? Yes, my parents.
Yes, my parents
taught me to wash and dress when I was a child. Which is quicker, a bicycle or a motorbike?
A motorbike
is quicker than a bicycle. Yep, what's a bike?
A bike is either a bicycle or a motorbike.
Yep, so did you make any mistakes in your last dictation? Yes, I made some mistakes.
I made some mistakes in my last dictation.
Yeah. Do you ever mistake the word walk for work when you hear it? Do you ever mistake the word walk for work when you hear it? Yes, I sometimes mistake the word walk for work when I hear it. Yep. Okay, so what am I doing? You're listening to something.
You're listening to something.
I am listening, but can I hear anything? Yes, you can hear something.
Yes, you can hear something.
What can I hear? You can hear the truck. The truck, construction truck. Okay, another. Did you hear the news on the radio yesterday? Yes, no?
No.
I didn't hear the news on the radio yesterday. So in Japan, how often do they give the news on the radio each day? But how often do they give the news on the radio each day? They give the news about how many times? Twice, three times, five times? On the radio each day. And do you listen to the same radio station all the time? Yes, no?
No.
I don't listen to the same radio station all the time. Yep. Another. What about this one? So do you ever feel ill? Yes, I sometimes feel ill. Yep, do you take medicine when you feel ill? Yes, I take medicine when I feel ill. Yep, when was the last time you felt ill? The last time I felt ill was last month. Another, what's the opposite of ill? The opposite of ill is well. Yep. Another, do people feel well when they have a cold? No, people don't feel well when they have a cold.
They feel ill.
Yep. Are you thirsty at the moment? No. I'm not thirsty at the moment. Yep. Mia, what's your favorite drink apart from water when you feel very thirsty?
My favorite drink apart from water when I feel very thirsty is green tea.
Yep. Green tea. Cool. Another, say, what's your favorite television program?
My favorite television program
is
New 7.
Yay, I get it. Another. What's the opposite of the verb to buy? What's the opposite of the verb to buy? The opposite of.
The opposite of.
The verb to buy is.
The verb to buy is.
To sell.
To sell.
To sell.
To sell.
In what kind of shops do they generally sell umbrellas? In what kind of shops do they generally sell umbrellas? They generally sell umbrellas.
They sell umbrella.
In? Clothes shops.
Clothes shops.
Yep. Do they sell food in clothes shops? Do they sell food in clothes shops? No, they don't sell food.
They don't sell food.
In clothes shops.
In clothes shops.
They sell it in?
They sell it in?
Supermarkets.
Supermarkets.
In the Philippines, they do. Okay, another. Is there a supermarket in the center of that town? Center of that town. Is there a supermarket in the center of that town? Yes, no?
Yes.
There is a supermarket. There is a supermarket.
There is a supermarket.
In the center,
in the
of, this
center
town.
Of this town.
Yeah, it's cool. Okay, another. What can we say instead of a lot of? What can we say instead of a lot of? We can say lots of,
lots
instead of.
Instead of.
A lot of.
A lot of.
If you have lots of work to do and a friend talks to you all the time, what do you tell him to do? If you have lots of work to do and a friend talks to you all the time, what do you tell him to do? If I have lots of work.
Lots of work.
If I have,
if
lots,
I have
of work
lots of work
to do.
To do.
And a friend talks to me.
And a friend talk
talks
to me.
Talks all the
to
time.
Me all the time.
I tell him to.
I tell him to.
Go away.
Go away.
Just, you know, like, did you go away for your holidays last summer? Did you go away for your holidays last summer? Yes, no.
No,
I didn't go away.
I didn't go away
for my holidays,
for my holidays
last summer.
Last summer.
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 Yep. Do you ever give any money away? Do you ever give any money away? Yes, I sometimes
I
give.
Sometimes give
some money
some
away.
Some money away.
Yep. Another. Do you take this book home with you after the lesson? Do you take this book home with you after the lesson? No, I don't take that book.
I don't take that book.
Home with me.
Home with me.
Home with me? Away with me.
Away with me.
After the lesson.
After the lesson.
Why not? Why not? Because it
because
isn't.
It isn't.
Mine.
Mine.
Yep. Does that country do business with foreign countries? Does that country, Japan, do business with foreign countries? Yes, this
yes,
country.
This country.
Does business
does
with.
Business with.
Foreign countries.
Foreign countries.
Yep. Is Greece a rainy country? Is Greece a rainy country? No, Greece
no,
isn't.
Greece isn't.
A rainy
a
country.
A rainy country.
It's a sunny country.
A sunny country.
A sunny country.
A sunny country.
Is it a sunny day today in Japan? Is it a sunny day today? Yes, no?
Sunny day, yes.
Yes,
mm-hmm.
Yes, it's a sunny
it's
day
a
today.
It's a sunny day today.
No, it isn't sunny day today. It's Tuesday, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah, another. Was it a cloudy day yesterday? Was it a cloudy day yesterday? Yes, no?
No.
It wasn't a cloudy day.
It wasn't a cloudy day.
Cloudy day yesterday.
Yesterday.
Yep. Do you think it'll be a rainy day tomorrow? Do you think it'll be a rainy day tomorrow? Yes, no?
No.
No, I don't think,
I don't
it'll,
think
be
it'll be
a rainy day
a rainy
tomorrow.
Day tomorrow.
Yeah, do you think nature is always beautiful? Do you think nature is always beautiful? Yes, no?
Yes.
Yes, I think nature
I think
is
nature is
always beautiful.
Always beautiful.
Yep, another. What is the price of a meal in very cheap restaurant in the place where you live? What is the price of a meal in a very cheap restaurant in the place where you live? The price
the
of a meal.
The price of a meal
in a very cheap
in a very
restaurant.
Cheap restaurant.
In the place,
in the
where,
place
I live,
where I live.
Is about.
Is about.
How much?
500 yen.
That's cool. Here is anything like 100 yen is okay. Another. Yeah, something's 20 yen. Very cheap. Yeah, is a bush higher than a tree? Is a bush higher than a tree? No, a bush
no,
isn't.
A bush isn't.
Higher than
higher
a tree.
Higher than a tree.
It's lower
it's
than a
lower
tree.
It's lower than a tree.
Yep. What does it mean if I say to you that this book is worth £5? What does it mean if I say this book is worth £5? If you say,
if you
that,
say
book
that book
is worth
is
£5.
Worth £5.
It means that.
It means that.
You can sell,
you
it,
can
for
sell it for
£5 or,
that
it has a value.
That
it has a value.
It has a value.
Value of.
Value of.
£5.
£5.
How much did your watch cost? How much did your watch cost? Make watch cost
watch
about?
Watch cost about.
Watch cost
watch
about.
Watch cost about.
How much? An example.
10,000 yen.
When did you buy it? When did you buy it? I bought it.
I bought it more than 5 years ago.
Yep. So that was 5 years ago, right? So about how much do you think it's worth now? About how much do you think it's worth now? I think it's worth
I
about.
It's worth.
It's
about
worth about
100 yen.
Now.
Now.
Long gap. Another. Are your shoes worth as much now as they were when you bought them? Are your shoes worth as much now as they were when you bought them? No, my shoes
no,
aren't.
My shoes aren't
worth as much
worth
now.
As much now.
Worth as much now.
As much now.
As they were.
As they were
when you bought them.
When I
bought them.
Bought them.
Yep, they're worth less
they're
now.
Worth less now
than they were.
Than they were.
When I bought them.
When I bought them.
Yep. How much do you think this is worth? This is Vaseline, though. I think that's worth about.
I think that.
That's worth about.
How much?
My student said a while ago 300 yen. Only an example. 300 yen.
300 yen.
Yes, but I'm not sure. In the Philippines, it's very reasonable. Okay, what about this one? Do you think it's worth paying lots of money for clothes? Yes, no?
No.
I don't think it's worth paying lots of money for clothes. Yep. Do you think it's worth studying the language of another country like this? Do you think it's worth studying the language of another country? Yes, I think. It's worth studying the language of another country. Yep. Do you think it's worth buying an umbrella if you live in a country where it only rains about once a month? No, no,
I don't think.
It's worth buying an umbrella. Do you think it's worth taking an umbrella with you on a rainy day? Yes, I think it's worth taking an umbrella with me on a rainy day. Yep. What about this one? What are the three meanings of the word hard? Difficult.
Very much and the opposite of soft.
Yep. Is Chinese an easy language to learn? Yes, no?
No.
No, Chinese isn't an easy language to learn. It's a hard language to learn. Yep. Is English grammar hard? No, English grammar isn't hard.
It's easy.
Brainwash. Yeah, another. Do you work very hard? Yes, no?
Yes, I work very hard.
Yes, I eat a lot of different. Another, do you generally work harder than your parents? Yes, no?
I don't know.
No, I don't think. I generally work harder than my parents. I think I work less than my parents. Yep, let's move down here. Is your hand hard? No, my hand isn't hard.
It's soft.
No, I chose you because you said yes to me. Another, is the floor soft? No, the floor isn't soft.
It's hard.
Okay, let's move down here. Future tense. What's the future of I go? I will go. What's the future of you go? The future of you go is you will go. What's the complete future of the verb to go? The complete future of the verb to go is I will go, you will go.
Etc.
Yeah, what's the contraction of I will? What's the contraction of I will? The contraction of I will is I'll. What's the contraction of you will? The contraction of you will is you'll. What are the contractions this time? What are the contractions of he will, she will, etc.? What about this one? What's the opposite of three months ago? In three months' time. I'll be here next week. Yes, you'll be there next week. Yep. What time will I leave the classroom today? You leave the classroom at 5 p.m. today.
5 p.m. today.
Yep, will you go home after the lesson? Yes, I'll go home.
After the lesson.
Where am I going? I'm home. Another, will you be, where will you be in 6 months' time? Where will you be in 6 months' time?
I'll be here.
Where? In 6 months'
in
time.
6 months' time.
Six months' time.
Months' time. Months' time.
I'll be here. In 6 months' time.
In 6 months' time.
Will he be there? Next lesson. He'll be there next lesson. Yes, he'll be there.
Yes, he'll be there.
Next lesson.
Next lesson.
A neighborhood. Another. Will it rain next year? Will it rain next year? Yes, it'll rain.
It'll rain.
Next year.
Next year.
It'll rain.
It'll rain.
It'll rain.
Next year.
Yep, another. Will we be here in 3 weeks' time? Will we be here in 3 weeks' time? Yes, we'll
yes,
be here.
We'll be here.
In 3 weeks' time.
In 3 weeks' time.
3 weeks' time.
Three weeks' time.
Yeah, no moving, okay? 3 weeks. Again, another. Will they speak English during the next lesson? Will they speak English during the next lesson? Yes, they'll speak English. During the next lesson. Yep, what's the contraction of I will? What's the contraction of I will not? Yeah, I will not. The contraction of I will
the
not.
The contraction of I will not is I
not
won't.
Is I won't.
I won't.
Yep, what's the contraction of you will not? What's the contraction of you will not?
The contraction of you will not is you won't.
Yep. What are the contractions of he will not, she will not, etc.? What are the contractions of he will not, she will not, etc.? The contractions of he will not, she will not, etc.
Are
you won't, she won't,
etc.
Yep. You will I go home in 2 minutes time? Will I go home in 2 minutes time? No, you won't go home.
Go home in 2 minutes, two minutes time.
You'll stay there. Bet so. Again, another. Will you be here in 100 years time?
No, I won't
be here.
In a hundred years time.
Only 1,000. Okay, another one. So will he stay there after the lesson? No, he won't stay there.
He won't stay there.
After the lesson.
He'll
go home.
Go home.
Yep. Will we leave for 1,000 years? Will we leave for 1,000 years? No, we won't leave.
We won't leave.
For 1,000 years.
1,000 years.
Thousand years. Yep. All right. This time, will they agree to give you all the money they have in their pockets if you ask them? Huh? They get even. Will they agree to give you all the money they have in their pockets if you ask them? No, they won't agree.
To give me all the money they have in their pockets.
If I ask them. Yeah, they have no pockets. Another. So, what do we use the word shall instead of will? Again, when do we use shall instead of will? We use shall. When we are making a suggestion. With the pronoun I.
Are we.
Yep, give some examples. Shall I open the window?
Shall I open the window?
Shall we go to the cinema?
Yep,
can we use shall to ask for a suggestion? Yes, we can use shall to ask for a suggestion. Give me some examples. What shall I do? Where shall we go? Yep, is that building open to the public? No, this building isn't open to the public. In Japan, about how many public holidays are there in your country each year? There are about 20 public holidays.
20 public holidays.
In my country each year. Yes, comment down below if you have more. Like, add more, please. Okay, do you like speaking in public? Yes, no?
No.
I don't like speaking in public. Show me your book, please. Only example. Yep. What are you doing? I'm showing you my book. Yep. So keep your book, please. No looking, okay? Okay. When the student's really looking. Okay, so close your book, everyone. So again, can you show me the way to the station from there? Yes, I can show you the way to the station from here. Yep, that's correct. Another. Do tigers kill other animals for food? Yes, tigers kill other animals for food. Yep. Do you like films in which lots of people get killed? No, I don't like films. In which lots of people
get killed.
Yep. Are there many countries in the world which have Acuna as the head of the government? Are there many countries in the world which have Acuna as the head of the government? No, there aren't.
No, they aren't.
Many countries
many
in the
countries
world
in the world
which have a
which
queen
have a queen
as the head of
as the head of
the government.
The government.
You're no queen. Okay, another. Mia, what color is blood? What color is blood? Blood's red.
Blood's red.
Yep, another. When you're eating chocolate in company, for example, in company, do you offer them round? When you're eating chocolates in company, do you offer them round? Yes, when I'm,
yes,
eating,
when
chocolates,
I'm eating chocolates
in company,
in company,
I offer them round.
They offer them around.
I offer them round.
I offer them around.
Not around, round.
Round.
Like that. Very good. Okay, another. If I offer you £1,000,000, will you take it? If I offer you £1,000,000, will you take it? Yes, no. Yes, yes. If you offer,
if
me,
you offer me
£1,000,000,
£1,000,000,
I'll take it.
Take it. Yay,
okay, just
you
go to the bank. I'll take it to the bank. Okay. Another. So what's the opposite of life? What's the opposite of life? The opposite of life.
The opposite of life
is death.
Is death.
Yep. Do you think life is more pleasant for children or adults? Do you think life is more pleasant for children or adults? I think life,
I think
is,
life is
more pleasant
more
for
pleasant for
children. Adults. Children or adults? Adults then
adults,
children.
Then children.
Yeah, they cannot complain, right? Again, another. So do you think life is harder these days than it was in the past? Do you think life is harder these days than it was in the past? No, I don't think,
no,
life,
I don't think life
is harder these days. Harder.
Harder than
these days.
These days.
That it was in the
that
past.
It was in the past.
I think it's easier.
I think it's easier.
Yep. In your country, what color do you use for death? In your country, what color do you use for death? In my country.
In my country.
We use which one?
What color?
Black, white, which one? Black.
Black.
For death.
For death.
Yep. Is death a pleasant subject to speak about? Is death a pleasant subject to speak about? No, death
no,
isn't.
Death isn't.
A pleasant subject. To speak about.
To speak about.
Yep. What do doctors suggest doing for healthy life? What do doctors suggest doing for healthy life? Doctors suggest.
Doctors suggest
eating healthy
eating
food.
Healthy food.
Getting lots of fresh
get
air.
Lots of fresh air.
And exercise for a healthy life.
A healthy life.
Yeah. So it's time to change doctor. No exercise. Again, okay, so where do you suggest she goes for a holiday next year? On an example, where do you suggest she goes for a holiday next year? She goes to where? Japan.
Okay.
Japan.
For her holiday next year.
Next year. Hey dude, you can go to Japan next year. Okay, another. So tomorrow I'll buy a new shirt, Mia. So what color do you suggest I buy? Tomorrow I'll buy a new shirt. What color do you suggest I buy? I suggest you buy. Which one? What
color? Green, right? So maybe green.
Maybe green? Okay. What? Okay. I'm going to be asking you, not for me, but for him. My neighbor. So if he wants to see a film tonight, which film do you suggest he sees? If he wants to see a film tonight, which film do you suggest he sees? I suggest he sees. Which one?
What is it?
Tom and Jerry?
Tom and Jerry?
Okay, tonight.
Tonight.
Yep, on an example. Another. What do you suggest I do this weekend? What do you suggest I do this weekend? I suggest you
to what? Rest.
This weekend.
This weekend.
Thank you. But this is my rest English. Okay, another. What time will you go to bed tonight? What time will you go to bed tonight? I'll go to bed at
10 o'clock.
Tonight. Yep, well, what will you do before going to bed tonight? What will you do before going to bed tonight?
I'll eat dinner, bathe.
Read with us. Read stories to them. Read stories to them. Etc. Before going
before
to bed tonight.
Before going to bed tonight.
Yep. Are you tired at the moment? Are you tired at the moment? Yes, no? Yes, I'm tired at the moment.
Tired at the moment.
You have no choice. Okay, another. So what do you do when you feel tired? What do you do when you feel tired? When I feel tired.
I go to bed.
Yep. Are you tired of studying? Are you tired of studying? Yes, no?
No.
I'm not tired of studying. Yep. Only example. So what am I doing?
You're turning around.
Scary. Another. If you turn around, me, what will you see? If you turn around, what will you see?
If I turn around, I'll see Minnie Mouse.
That's cute. Okay. Another one. So can you turn completely around without standing up? Like, can you turn completely around without standing up? No, I can't turn. Completely round.
Completely round.
Completely round.
Completely round.
Without standing up.
Without standing up.
Standing up. Yep. So what am I doing? What am I doing? You're turning
You're
over.
Turning over.
A page in
a
your
page
book.
A page in your book.
Yep. Resourceful. Okay. Another. What about this one? So what's the past of get? What's the past of get? The past of
the
get
past
is.
The past of get is. Got.
Yeah. Where did you get your shoes? Where did you get your shoes? I got my shoes
I
from.
I got my shoes from.
Which one?
ABC Mart.
So, what time did you get here today? What time did you get here today? I got here
I got
at
here
at 4:30 today.
4:30 today.
Yep. Did you get to school early today? Did you get to school early today? Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
I got. I got to school
got
early today.
To school early today.
Yep. Will you be in that room until 10 o'clock this evening? Will you be in that room until 10 o'clock this evening? No, I won't
no,
be in
I
this
won't
room.
Be in this room
until 10 o'clock.
Until 10 o'clock
this evening.
This evening.
Yep. Do you want to live until you are 100 years old? Do you want to live until you are 100 years old? No, I don't want
I
to
don't
live.
I don't want
to
live.
I don't want to live. I don't want to
I
live.
I don't want to live.
Until I'm 100 years old.
100 years old.
Yeah. So one of guys is also okay, right? So anyways, I don't want these the complete one another. So our supermarket sometimes open till late at night. Our supermarket sometimes open till late at night. Yes, supermarkets.
Yes, supermarkets.
Are sometimes open.
Sometimes open.
Till late
till
at night.
Late at night.
Yep, that's cool. Another. Will you come here again next week? Will you come here again next week? Yes, I'll come
yes,
here
I'll
again.
Come here again.
Next week.
Next week.
Okay, let's move down here. Next page. Another. Will I ask you the same questions again? Next lesson as I'm asking you now. Will I ask you the same questions again? Next lesson as I'm asking you now. No, you won't
no,
ask
you won't
me.
Ask me.
The same questions
the same
again.
Questions again.
Next lesson.
Next lesson.
As you are asking
you are
me now.
Asking me now.
Yes, because you are under full stage revision, right? Okay, so maybe soon. Another. If we make too many mistakes in our dictations, do you think it's better to do them again? If we make too many mistakes in our dictations, do you think it's better to do them again? Yes,
yes.
If we make
too many mistakes
in our dictations.
Dictations.
I think it's better,
think
to,
it's
do
better
them
to do them
again.
Again.
Yep. In native camp, what's the duration of a lesson in the school? Again, what's the duration of a lesson in the school?
The duration
of the lesson.
Of the lesson.
A lesson. A lesson.
A lesson.
In this school,
in
is, about
school is about
26 minutes.
Minutes.
Yep. What's the duration of a game of football? What's the duration of a game of football? The duration,
the
of,
duration
a game
of the game.
Of a game of football.
A game of football.
Is 90 minutes.
It's 90 minutes.
Yep, will there be anything on TV tonight? Will there be anything on TV tonight? Yes, there will be
yes,
something.
There will be something
on TV
on
tonight.
TV tonight.
Will there be any pictures hanging on that wall? Only one. Next lesson. Will there be any pictures hanging on that wall? Next lesson. Yes.
Yes.
There will be some
There'll
pictures.
There will be some pictures.
Hanging on that wall.
Hang on that wall.
Hanging.
Hanging on that wall.
Next lesson.
Next lesson.
Yep. Will there be a chair on the table last lesson? Will there be? It's not conditional though. Will there be a chair on the table next lesson? Will there be a chair on the table next lesson? No, there won't
no,
be a chair.
There won't be a chair
on the table,
on the
next,
table
lesson.
Next lesson.
Yep. Will there be anybody sitting on the floor next lesson? Will there be anybody sitting on the floor next lesson? Yes, there.
Yes.
Yes, there'll be somebody.
There'll be somebody
sitting on the floor next
on the
lesson.
Floor next lesson.
It's you. Okay, another. What about this one? So, which newspaper do you read? Which newspaper do you read? I read.
I don't read.
You don't read? Only an example. Which newspaper do you read? I read.
I read. What is it?
Asahi.
Okay.
Asahi newspaper.
Newspaper.
Yep. Which is one of the most popular newspapers in the country? Which is one of the most popular newspapers in the country? The Nikkei newspaper.
Nikkei newspaper.
It's one of the most popular newspapers.
Popular newspapers.
In this country.
In this country.
Yep, do you often read magazines? Do you often read magazines? Yes, ma'am?
No.
I don't often,
I don't
read,
often
magazines.
Read magazines.
Yep, me. What's the passive cell? What's the passive cell? The passive
the
cell
passive
is?
Cell is sold.
Past of cell.
Past of cell is
sold.
Sold.
Which shop sold you your shoes? Which shop sold you your shoes? ABC Mart.
ABC Mart.
Sold me my shoes.
Sold me my shoes.
Yep. Another, what do we use to make a fire? What do we use to make a fire? We use wood,
we use wood
paper,
coal,
etc.
etc.
To make a fire.
To make a fire.
Yep, what color is coal? What color is coal? Coal's black.
Coal's black.
In a restaurant, what do we look at to decide what we want to eat? In a restaurant, what do we look at to decide what we want to eat? In a restaurant.
In a restaurant.
We look at a menu.
Look at a menu.
To decide
to
what
decide
we want
what
to eat.
We want to eat.
Yep. Did you decide to study English or did somebody in your family decide for you? Did you decide to study English or did somebody in your family decide for you? I decided to study English.
I decided to study English.
Nobody in my family.
Nobody in my family.
Decided for me.
Decided for me.
Yep, new. It's pretty long. So explain the difference between the present continuous and the present simple, please. If you still remember, explain the difference between the present continuous and the present simple, please. The difference,
between
the present continuous and the present simple is that we use the present continuous
for an action we're doing now,
whereas we use the present simple
for
an action we do. What are you doing? I'm explaining the difference, between the present continuous,
and the present simple.
Yay, you got it. Another, which place in the world do you think is most like heaven? Which place in the world do you think is most like heaven?
Where do you think?
Me, my bedroom. What about you?
Bedroom? Okay.
It's most like heaven.
Like heaven.
Oh no, it's my bed. I don't like going traveling, whatever. Another. What's the opposite of heaven? The opposite of heaven is hell. Yep, let's have the red book. There's a truck. Another. Is it a good idea to book a table before going to a very popular restaurant? Yes, it's a good idea.
To book a table before going to a very popular restaurant.
Yep, you always try hard to answer all the questions I ask you. Yes, I always try hard to answer the questions you ask me. Yep, are you always willing to try anything new? Yes, I'm always willing to. Try anything new. Yeah, so you can eat balut. Do some people sometimes try to do the impossible? Are cities quiet places to live in? No, cities aren't quiet places to live in. They are noisy places. Yep, is village life noisy? No, village life isn't noisy. It's quiet. Yep, which do you think is the noisiest street in the town?
I think park is... Street.
Yeah, because it's the part of the street. Okay, M Street is the noisiest street in this town. Yeah, it's near but M Park. Okay, another. Are motorbikes quieter than bicycles? No, motorbikes aren't quieter than bicycles. They're noisier than bicycles. Yep. Are you sorry when the winter ends? Yes, ma'am. No, I'm not sorry. When the winter ends. Yep, I'm pleased. Yep, you only want one season, winter. Okay, another. So, will you be sorry if it's Sunday tomorrow? No, I won't be sorry.
If it's a sunny day tomorrow.
I'll be pleased.
Please.
Yeah, you are happy. Okay, another. So what do we say to people when there's when we do something wrong? We say I'm sorry to people. When we do something wrong. With matching eyebrows. Yeah, this one. Okay, another. What's the passive have? The passive have is head. Yep, what did I have in my hand last lesson? You had a pen in your hand last lesson. Yep, what about you? What did you have for your breakfast this morning? I had some coffee, some bread, etc. for my breakfast this morning. Yep, what about you? What did she have for breakfast this morning? She had nothing for her breakfast this morning. Diet. Okay, another. Did we have any shoes on our feet yesterday? Yes, we had some shoes.
On our feet.
On our feet
On our
yesterday.
feet yesterday.
Yep. Did he have any money in their pockets last lesson? Yep. Did he have any money in their pockets last lesson? Yes, they had some money. They had some money
They had some money
in their
in their
pockets
pockets.
Last
last
lesson.
lesson.
Yeah, but they are not willing to give. Yeah, that was a question a while ago. Another, what's the passive can? What's the passive can? The
The
passive
passive
can
can
is
is
could.
could.
Could you speak English 15 years ago? Could you speak English 15 years ago? Yes, I could speak
Yes, I could
English
speak English
15 years
15
ago.
years ago.
Again, another, could you write your name when you are a baby of 6 months old? Well, could you write your name when you are a baby of 6 months old? No, I couldn't
I
write my
couldn't
name
write my name
when I was a
when I
baby
was a
of
baby of
6 months
six
old.
months old.
Yep, could you read when you were a little baby? Could you read when you were a little baby? Yes, no?
No,
No, I couldn't
I
read
couldn't read
when I was a
when
little
I was a
baby.
little baby.
Me too. Do you think maybe it'll rain later? Do you think maybe it'll rain later? Yes, no?
Don't
No, I
think
don't
so.
think.
I don't think.
No, I don't
No, I
think.
don't think.
It'll rain
It'll
later.
rain l later.
Later. Yep. Do you think perhaps you'll meet a friend of yours on your way home after the lesson? Do you think perhaps you'll meet a friend of yours on your way home after the lesson? Yes, no?
No.
No, I don't
I
think
don't
I'll meet a
think I'll
friend
meet a friend
of
of
mine
mine
on my
on
way
my way
home
home
after lesson.
after l lesson.
After the lesson.
After the lesson.
Yep. Do you think maybe you'll go to the cinema next month if there's no coronavirus? Do you think maybe you'll go to the cinema next month? Yes, no?
No,
No, I don't
I don't
think
think
I'll go to the
I'll go
cinema.
to the cinema.
To the
To
cinema
the cinema
next month.
next month.
Yep, because you go there once a year. Again, now, do you like sweet food? Do you like sweet food? Yes, no?
Yes,
Yes, I like
I
sweet
like
food.
sweet food.
Yep. Did you eat a lot of sweets when you were a child? Did you eat a lot of sweets when you were a child? Yes, I ate a lot of
Yes,
sweets. I
I
eat. I ate. I ate.
I ate
Yes,
a lot of sweets.
Yes, I ate
Yes, I ate
a lot of
a lot of
sweets when I
sweets
was a
when
child.
I was a child.
I didn't. I have nothing to eat. So sad. Again, Ella, do we generally use contractions in spoken or written English? Do we generally use contractions in spoken or written English? We generally
We
use
generally use
contractions.
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 Contractions
Contractions.
in spoken
In
English.
spoken English.
Spoken English.
Spoken English.
I get it then. Again, do you think it's easier to understand written English or spoken English? Do you think it's easier to understand written English or spoken English? I think it's
I think
easier
it's easier
to
to
understand
understand
which one? Spoken written,
spoken
spoken English.
English.
Whoa. Again, what's the contraction of book will? What's the contraction of book will? The
The
contraction of book will
contraction of
of book will
bookwill
is
is
bookle.
bookhole.
Yep, tomorrow will, the light will, the door will, who will wattle? Tomorrow will, the light will, the door will, who will wattle? Tomorrow,
Tomorrow?
the lightle,
The
lightle,
lightle,
the door,
the door,
who'll
hole,
wattle?
wattle.
Waddle, yes, waddle me. All right, do we always use contractions in English? Again, do we always use contractions in English? No, we don't
No, we
always
don't
use
always use
contractions in
contractions
English.
in English.
When don't we use contractions? When don't we use contractions? We don't
We don't
use
use
contractions.
contractions,
Contractions
contractions
when they are
when they
difficult
are
to
difficult to
pronounce.
pronounce.
Do you think me tomorrow will be a cloudy day? Do you think tomorrow will be a cloudy day? Yes, no?
No.
No, I don't think
I don't
tomorrow will
think
be.
tomorrow will be.
Tomorrow will be
Tomorrow will be
a cloudy day.
a
A cloudy day.
cloudy day.
I think it'll be sunny.
I think it'll be sunny.
Yep, go. You can do it. With the picture behind the wall next lesson. With the picture behind the wall next lesson. Yes, that
Yes,
picture
that
will be
picture
hanging on the wall.
behind be
Hanging on the
hanging
wall.
on the wall
Next lesson.
next lesson.
Yep, will the door be the same color next week as it is this week? So it's color brown here. Will the door be the same color next week as it is this week? Yes, the door
Yes,
will
the door
be the same color. Be the same
be the
color
same color
next week
next
as it
week
is
as it is
this week.
this week.
Yep. Will Mr. Brown be here next lesson? Will Mr. Brown be here next lesson? Yes, Mr.
Yes,
Brown
Mr.
will.
Brown.
No.
No.
No, Mr. Brown will
Mr. Brown will
be here
be here
next lesson.
next lesson.
Yep. How do you spell your name? How do you spell your name? I spell my name.
I spell my name
M I
M I
Y U.
Y U.
M-A-Y-U? Is that a question? Okay, that's your name. So do you prefer to communicate with your friends by phoning or by texting them? Do you prefer to communicate with your friends by phoning or texting? I prefer to communicate with my friends by texting. Okay, so do you think it's easier to communicate in spoken or written English? I think it's easier to communicate in spoken or written English. Spoken English. Yeah, you like speaking. Okay, another. Can you communicate very complicated ideas easily in English? No, I can't communicate. Very complicated ideas easily in English. Easily in English. Yep. So what's the negative of head? The negative of head is hadn't. Yep, you really went to New Zealand. The negative is hadn't. Yeah, that's New Zealand, guys, by the way. Okay, another Kiwi. So what are the common ways of asking a question with a verb to have?
The common ways of asking a question with a verb to have are...
Do you have a pen? And have you got a pen? Yep. Again, another. The common ways for the past tense are... Did you have a pen? How do you get a pen? Okay, another. Which is the most common way of asking a question with the verb to have the past? The most common way of asking a question with the verb have in the past is did you have? Yep. Did you have your book with you last lesson? Yes, I had my book with me last lesson. Yep, did I have a hat on my head last lesson? No, you didn't have.
You didn't have a hat on your head last lesson.
Yep, I didn't get any money in my hand last lesson. No, you hadn't got.
Any money in your hand last lesson.
Yep, did I have my feet on the table last lesson? No, you didn't have your feet.
Your feet.
On the table last lesson. Yeah, maybe him, right? Like, hiya! So cute. Another. What about this one? Let's have down here. Did you practice your English after you left school yesterday? Yes, no?
Yes.
I practiced my English after I left school yesterday. Yep, is it easier to become good at a sport if you get lots of practice? Yes, it's easier. Nice.
To become good at a sport if you get lots of practice.
Yep, what's the difference between the noun practice and the verb practice? We spell the noun with a C and we spell the verb with an S. Yep, what's a polite way of communicating that you want something? Yep, give an example, please. I'd like a cup of tea. I would like to watch that TV program. What can we say when we offer something to somebody? Would you like a cup of tea? Would you like to go to the cinema? Okay, another. Let's go down. Can we learn a lot by visiting different countries? Yes, we can learn a lot. By visiting different countries. Yep. So, did you visit any new places last month? Did you visit any new places last month? Yes, ma'am.
No,
I didn't visit, any new
places,
last month. Would you like to visit Australia in the future? Or let me say again. Would you like to visit Australia in the future? Yes, no?
Yes.
Yes, I would like to visit Australia.
I'd love to visit Australia.
In the future.
In the future.
Yep, another. What's the difference between the words use and use? What's the difference between use and use? The difference,
between use and use is that...
Use is the verb.
Is the verb.
Is the verb.
Is the verb.
Whereas use is... the noun.
The noun.
Yep. What's the use of a pen? What's the use of a pen? The use of a pen
is
a pen.
Pen.
Is for writing.
Is for writing.
Yep. What's the use in studying languages? This was your question last time. What's the use in studying languages? The use in studying languages is to make it possible for us to speak to people from other countries.
Other countries.
Yeah, this was the answer actually. Right, so another. So, give an example of the word therefore, please. Give an example of the word therefore, please. I want to learn English well.
I want to learn English well.
Therefore, I must study. Therefore, I must study.
Therefore, I must study.
Yep. Can you hear the sound of my pen on the table? Can you hear the sound of my table? My table. Yeah. Can you hear the sound of my pen on the table? Yes, I can hear.
Yes, I can hear.
Your pen. The sound of your pen.
The sound of
your pen on the table.
On the table.
Use it again. Yes, I can hear the sound.
Yes, I can hear the sound
of your pen.
Of your pen
on the table.
On the table.
Pen on the table. Another. Can you hear the sound of traffic? Traffic, not truck. Okay. Can you hear the sound of traffic at the moment? Can you hear the sound of traffic at the moment? No, I can't
no,
hear
I
the
can't
sound.
Hear the sound
of traffic.
Of traffic.
At the moment.
At the moment.
Yep. Do you think the English language sounds pleasant? Do you think the English language sounds pleasant? Yes, I think.
Yes, I think.
I think.
I think.
The English,
English language
sounds pleasant.
Sounds pleasant.
Oh, so nice. Again, what about this one? Yeah. Do I sound angry at the moment? Do I sound angry at the moment? No.
No.
You don't sound angry.
You don't sound angry
at the moment.
At the moment.
Only this time. Again, is your house completely silent at night, or can you hear the street noise? Is your house completely silent at night, or can you hear the street noise? My house is what?
My house is quiet.
Completely silent.
Silent
at night.
At night.
I see. Okay, what about this one? Let's move down for the word ah and the. Okay, this one. What's the difference between ah and n? What's the difference between ah and n? The difference between
ah and n.
Is that, we use a before,
a
consonant sound,
whereas we use n
before a vowel sound. You give an example. Let's give an example. Please,
a book,
an apple. That was a good timing, right? So we're gonna be continuing soon. Your full stage revision, stage 4, right? Have a good day, me. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.